you for tuning in here with me, Beba. I am going to be swatching today the new fall collection from Valentino Beauty Pure that moi, personally won the contest and named it the Entanglement Collection. So let's start swatching.
All right, guys. So I'm gonna start with 171 Pleasure. And I named the individuals acrylic as well. It was like, I think around 2 weeks ago. He posted the new fall collection, and he's like, you know what, I'm gonna let you guys name it, and whoever wins gets the free collection. So I'm like, I posted real quick. I saw there was different, you know, different colors, and they were all cute. So I'm like, I don't know why, but it just jumped on me and say the Entanglement Collection. So I posted Entanglement Collection with the laughing emojis. And the next day I received in the afternoon the post. He tagged me saying, hey mommy, the people spoken. So I won the collection. So I was like, oh my god. So he's like, now is you need to name all eight. Oh, this one is cute. So I'm like, you know what? I was not even thinking that I was gonna win, because I've been trying to win any of his contests for the past 2 years, 2 to 3 years, and I was speechless. I wanted to record myself, but I didn't have enough memory because I'm still doing the shed video. But y'all, I almost cried. I was so happy. So I don't win nothing. I'm telling you, I don't win nothing. And to win something from his freaking collection, from him, period, I'm like, oh my gosh, super psyched. But yeah, this one is 172 Flame. So I wanted to name the entanglement, like certain meanings to it, that it's reference to the name. People were like, oh, put Jada in August. I'm like, that's too obvious. I really don't want to do that. This one is 173 Unloved. But yeah, people were like, oh, put, and he tagged me as well on Facebook, and people were like, oh, it would be perfect if they put Jada in August. I'm like, why you guys keep saying that? I know she was the one with the name of it, but it was too obvious. So I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna do certain something that relates to it. So 174 Romance. Mira, que bonito. Oh my god, I just like love these colors. And it has a little bit of shimmer to it, guys. Mira, que bonito.175 Flirtatious. Mm. if you notice, this one is this one. And after 3 months of not having nails, I finally had time to do my own nails. That video will be uploaded after this video. So make sure you hit that notification button to watch that video. I'm not talking in that video. I didn't feel like doing the voiceover. I just wanted to do my nails real quick. And that's these right here. And I just put a music in the background. And it's not long, so I edited a lot. It's like 15 minutes of a video, surprisingly. 176 jealousy. Jealousy, the green. Oh my gosh, look at these colors. And this one is 177, passionate. And last but not least, 178, Affair. I like this one, it's pretty. Look at how pretty that one is. This one is so prettier. But yeah. Look at how pretty. Short and sweet. Just swatching these for you guys. Oh, this one is still wet. Look at how pretty they are. So happy I didn't have to spend my money. I just got a free set. I'm so happy. But yeah, alrighty, hope you like this little swatching that I did for you guys. Remember to subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Spit it out. Subscribe, yeah. Give me a thumbs up. Comment below. Hit that notification button because I'm still putting up videos. So stay tuned. And this is my entanglement collection, you guys. Bye. See you to my next video. Be blessed.